Hey guys, welcome to the first round of Anki Overdrive Battle. Oh my goodness. First round of the third series of Anki Overdrive. There we go. Just fixing the camera. Seems like I'm out of control. So here are the commanders. So we have X52, just by me. Big Bang, just by Buzz. Skull, just by Sever. X52 twice, just by Red.
Big Ben was just over by the skull. The computer for the bridge. Skull was just over by Big Ben or X-Fever Toys. Big Ben and Skull was over by X-Fever Toys. And the X-Fever Toys was over by X-Fever 2. Big Ben was just over. Going to go by Big Bang. And to just after the bridge, Big Bang was still by X-Force. School was still by X-Force. Big Bang was acted by X-Force 2. School was still by X-Force 2. Big Bang was just over by Big Bang. Big Bang hit X-Skull with a silver by X-52. And she dressed like a wizard. Skull was just over by X-52. By Big Bang. Skull was sold by Big Bang. Big Bang was sold by X-Men first, and X-Men first was sold by Skull. X-Men first was sold by Big Bang and hacked by Big Bang. Big Bang X52 was disabled by X52. X52 next was brave. Big Bang was so still by X52. Big Bang was still by X52. Skull was still by X52. X52 actually was rage. Big Bang was still by Skull. X52 twice, this is still by X52. This is the final point. Big Bang was destroyed by X-Fever 2, and X-Fever 2 wins. You find me. Look at that win. What a great win for the first round of Anki Overdrive Battle. Now, let's see our results. Mm.
So you guys said second place was Big Bang. Second place were Big Bang 2.5 and X52 for Red for 4 points. And last place was Scourge for 7 with 3 points. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. Stay tuned for more Anki Overdrive battle.